Vasgates Leute, if you're watching this video, this is a highlight from one of my streams, so make sure you go over to Twitch if you want to join in next time, help me figure out some of the words, and overall, get to the vibing, if you know what I mean. Please, guys, enjoy. I hope to see you soon. Gold Junge by Samra, shot in 28 frames. What does that mean? Shot in 28 frames. Nice, man. Wieder, it's a little bit emotional, but I'm gonna let it play. I just hope, you know, he's been so repetitive. This is like Cataleya again. I'm not sure if I like the way they have his voice, you know? It's like really like, it's like really quiet. Sounds like he's like yelling into like a can, you know, like a dozer. Aluminium dozer. So it sounds like he, why does it sound like that? Throwback Marbolo Rot Fish Terminator. Anthrazit, was Anthrazit? Okay, I'm kind of excited for the hook. I like it so far. Okay, so gold junge. It's just talking about like his success, right? Things he's achieved so far. Gold worms? Gold Würmer? Did you say gold worms? Doesn't make sense. What is he saying? What's the last one he's saying? Gold Würmer. Sie kennen mein Herz aus Gold. Where is he from, by the way? Is he Berliner? Would you say Gold Würmer? Würmer? What does that mean? Gold Würmer. A gun made out of gold. Oh. Huh. Okay. Würmer. That's a new word for me. Würmer. I didn't know that. Würmer. It's like pistol or it's just like Gewehr. It's like in general. Like it just means gun. Okay. Slang word for gun. Oh, cool. Würmer. Like Nabe, right? Nabe. Nabe so wie Harry Potter. Würmer. Würmer. Gold Würmer. Huh. Thank you, Gandelier und Kenny. Vielen, vielen Dank. Yeah, I forget too. I always forget how young he's literally my age. He's like really, really young, you know. And he looks old, but he's like 24, right? He's like as old as me. And it's like, you gotta think, you still have guys like Bushido, you know, that are, I know they don't get along now, but you got like guys, Bushido is like 40, you know. So imagine Samra, 15 more years of Samra, like how much he can do. And to be honest, I really do hope he keeps developing, because I feel like he hasn't. And I've seen some people say that he's going to be a nobody in 2 years. So I don't know, you know what I mean? Because a lot of his songs are really, they're about the same thing again and again and again. And I got to say, I do kind of agree. Although some of his songs I really do like. Oh, Samra is 26? Okay, yeah. So I'm not quite 26, almost. But yeah, man, like, I don't know. What do you guys think of Samurai's development in the last 2 years? I mean, where's he going? You know what I mean? It's hard, I think. It's hard to develop as an artist. I'm not like hating on him, you know what I mean? Today is his birthday. Happy birthday, Samurai. Whoa, I didn't know that. Ah, nice. Golden die Zähler, golden die. What do you say? Golden die Zähler, golden die in die Kehle. Goldene Gele, goldene Zähler, ich hol mir den Brot in die golden die Träne. Goldene Zähler, ich heule vor Freude, ne goldene Träne. Ra. Ich bin jetzt ein Goldjunge, mit Goldplatten, Golduhren und Goldwumme. Ra. Gold am Handgelenk, goldene Krone, Gold am Hals, goldene Patrone. Ra. Ra. Nice, nice. Okay, I was kind of feeling that part. It's growing on me. It's growing on me. And that's how he is, you know what I mean? You listen to his songs and like, it's hard that they could be Kopfnicker, you know? Nicht wie Asche, nicht kein Kopfnicker, sondern Kopfschützen, aber das ist ein richtiger Kopfnicker, muss ich sagen. Muss das Jägertier sagen, das ist ein Kopfnicker, das Samurai Code, Junge. Haut raus, Junge. Und das ist ein Cataleya, huh? What does Cataleya mean? Do you guys know what Cataleya means? Cataleya is some sort of girl, right? Turkish? Is that Baza there? No, Baza's bald, right? Oh, right, that's right, Baza. What does it look like? Aksish Karat in Hintergrund? Right, who are these guys? This looks like Baza with hair and then Aksish Karat there. But I don't think Aksish Karat and some... Oh, yes, they are. Because Samurai and Cappy were on the Genki Dama with Farid Bang. So that means they're cool again. And obviously, Aksish Karat is mit Banger. Do you see that? Little kleiner Easter egg, oder? Maybe they're going to make a song together. We got Aksish Karat, Baza. I think it's Baza. And maybe Zito. I don't know who this guy is here. God, he looks so sad. I thought we were over this phase. Yeah, it is Zito. What's going on here? Yeah, what the hell is this, man? It's interesting. Oh, I wonder what this is going to be. Zito, Baza, and Aksish Karat. Four guys you don't... In Samurai. Four guys that kind of like... You know what I mean? Interesting. Oh, I thought we were going to see her face. I thought it was going to be some other famous rapper. Gold Diamant.